Find the LCM of 68 and 86. To find the LCM, for that we should frame it in this way. 68, 86. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 68 here. In this number, last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4 is 8. Now the other number 86, last digit 6, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4 is 8. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. Now 34, last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1 is 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 14, when do we get 14 in 2 table? 2, 7 is 14. The other number 43, last digit 3, not even, so this is not divisible by 2. So you write it down as it is. Now here we have 17, 17 is a prime number, so 17, 1, 17. The other number 43, not divisible by 17, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 43. 43 is a prime number, so 43 ones 43. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 17 into 43. When we multiply these numbers, we get 2924 is our LCM.